Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to create interwoven tricolor figure portraits. This is an update of a tutorial I did on an earlier version of Photoshop. To create this effect, open three different photos of the same subject. I downloaded these from Shutterstock. The first step is to separate the subject from their respective backgrounds in each of the photos by making a selection around the subject. I'll use the Quick Selection tool to do this. If you're using this tool as well, drag it inside your subject to select it. To remove the selection outside the subject, press and hold Alt or Option as you drag over those outside areas. To refine its edges, go to Select. If you're using a version earlier than CC 2015.5, click Refine Edge. If you're using CC 2015.5 or later, click Select and Mask. If you prefer to use Refine Edge instead of Select and Mask, Shift-click Select and Mask. I did in-depth tutorials on both of these filters, so if you'd like to watch them, I provided their links in the video's description below. Check Smart Radius and drag the slider a bit to the right. Drag the brush over soft or feathery areas like hair. Output it to a layer mask and click OK. Repeat these steps for the other two figures. We'll create a new document to place all of our figures onto. Press Ctrl or Command N or go to File and New. I'll make its width 1920 pixels and its height 1080 pixels. Make its resolution the same as your images. The color mode is RGB and 8 bits per channel. Make the background black. Then click Create or Open. Open the figure that you want to be the most prominent. To place it onto the new document, open your Move tool by pressing V on your keyboard. Drag the figure onto the tab of the black background. Without releasing your mouse or pen, drag it down and release. To resize and position the figure, open your Transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command T. If the Transform's bounding box exceeds beyond your visible canvas, press Ctrl or Command 0. Go to a corner. If you're using a version earlier than CC 2019, when you see a diagonal double arrow, press and hold Alt or Option plus Shift as you drag it in or out. For version CC 2019 or later, just press Alt or Option as you drag it. To reposition it, go inside the bounding box and drag the figure to the center. Then press Enter or Return. Open the second figure and drag it onto the new document. Open your Transform tool to size and position it. We'll place it behind the center figure by dragging its layer below it. Open the third figure, place it onto the new document, and size and position it. Double-click the left figure to open its layer style window. Under Advanced Blending, there are three checked channels, red, green, and blue. For now, let's uncheck the green channel, which gives our figure a fuchsia color. Double-click the bottom figure to open its layer style window, and for this figure, uncheck the red channel. This gives it an aqua or teal color. Lastly, double-click the top figure and uncheck the blue channel. This gives this figure a golden yellow color. To allow the other two figures to punch through more with their colors, change the top layer's blend mode to luminosity. Feel free to explore various channel combinations and blend modes to see how they interact with each other in a variety of beautiful ways. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.